Not the start we were looking for, but it's not over yet. Stay focused. Is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. We have excess fuel drains down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. Go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Gap to the car ahead is 32.7 seconds. Great work. That's a new fastest lap for the race. Of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate ahead is 2.5 seconds. Charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. This is your final lap of the race. Ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Okay, this is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty.